The UFC has changed. Whatever happened to the days when you'd fight a man in a pair of jeans? Now everyone in the UFC has training? And you're not allowed to smoke in the venue? Now that's a punch in the dick, which apparently you're not allowed to even do anymore. It's no longer fun.
I'm gonna go join the army.